Seems the Chesapeake chain easily controlling that matchup, and Southeast Powers battling it out. Loskorn ripping one to Natenberg.
Natenberg goes up, but over the top, excellent D from Ryan Holmes. And Holmes fired up,